Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we'll be seeing how to make vegetable salad with some lettuce leaf and some tomatoes with mayonnaise and fresh cream. And this is how it looks, and this is so good for dieting members, and this will be so delicious. So hope you enjoy this video. So let's start making the salad. First we'll be adding lettuce leaf. Tomato, but first we have to cut it in an X shape. If you want only 4, or if you want 8, you can cut it to around 4. Then after cutting, you have to remove the seed. These tomatoes in small size. Let's do it. Let's start cutting. Tomatoes are in this size. After cutting the tomatoes, you have to add the tomatoes in this. Then if you want to add onion, you can add onion, but I don't want to add. So, next, we'll be adding mayonnaise. So after adding the mayonnaise, let's mix it. Next, So guys, we are done with our salad. Yes, it's gonna be very tasty. And that's all guys of this video. If this like this video, please smash on the like button, subscribe button, and to stay tuned, click on the bell icon next to you. Can do follow me on Instagram. I'll give you link even in the description box. And thank you everyone for your, you know, your support. Some from 48 subscribers, I have reached 63 subscribers and very happy. So, bye-bye.